top NHL moments of the night, presented by Samsung.
Eakin stationed in the corner for Dallas, gets help from Patrick Sharp, who throws on the brakes. Moving away from Brouwer, out in front, what a save! Elliott twice!
What a save! There was no hesitation by Eakin, who took the shot right off the pass. And Elliott, look how quickly he gets over. In position, left pad down, makes one, and then stops the rebound as well on Eakin.
Chaos all over the place. Flipped on out to center, carried on now by Sheary. Tried to fight by Chorney. Brought on by Cullen across. Oh, what a save! Made by Holtby!
Braden Holtby, superhuman and a Wesco man. Two phenomenal reaction saves. This one as good as it gets.
Vlasic across to the far side, and now it's intercepted by Colin Wilson. Flipping it toward the Shark line. Dodds going up with it. Peace Prince Couture. Logan Couture in. Scores!
A turnover right there and a sloppy change right there by the D. Sends Couture in alone. They're not able to recover. Couture does a great job of opening up Pecorine and puts it 5-hole. But the Predators a little sloppy here at the start. A little bit of a sloppy change. Not being assertive, and the San Jose Sharks make them pay off a turnover.
Top NHL moments of the night, presented by Samsung.